tradition grows. Call it wrong. Whoops, you should have froze. On Card Sharks. And here's the host of Card Sharks, Jim Perry.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. Good to have you here. I must say about that opening poem, you have a terrific sense of humor. Penny Roberts of Bath, Maine. Thank you, Penny, for that opening poem. And now let's open the board and get to the cards. Janice and Bettina, if you will, load in the cards. We have a game in progress with these Card Sharks. Joe Leisha, our champion. Hi, Joe. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Belly dancer, huh? You like to belly dance.
Oh, I love it.
When did you start belly dancing?
Since I was 6.
That's an unusual hobby for a gentleman to take up.
Well, you know, when you like sports, you know, you get involved in anything.
True, true, true. And Joe has won $10,100 to contribute to his sports.
That's right.
Our challenger, Johnette Evans. Johnette Owens, I'm sorry, Johnette. And I've got to ask you some more about your son, because it sounds like your son is the apple of your eye. 22.
Yes,
you
he
don't
is,
look
and
it.
I adore him.
That's super. What is he doing now with his life?
He's in the U.S. Army, stationed in Korea.
Good, but he's going to be coming home soon, huh?
Yes.
Can't wait, right?
Cannot wait.
Good. Nice to have you back.
Thank you.
Good luck to both of you. Each player has a deck of 52 playing cards. They're shuffled. The players cut them before we go on the air. Joe, the champion, plays the upper cards, the red cards. Johnette, the challenger, the lower cards, the blue cards. And as you can see, with the game in progress, Joe needs 3 cards. Johnette needs 4. And more important, in a best 2 out of 3 match, Joe has the first game in the match. So, Johnette, you need this game. Question 3, as we left off, goes to you, Johnette. We asked 100 single women, have you ever lied and told a man you were busy just because he asked you out at the last minute? How many women admitted they had?
Okay, well, I am now single, and I know that I have done it a lot. So I am going to say the number is very high. I'm going to go as, well, 68.
68.
68.
Yes. You mean if a man called you at 7:30 to go out at 8 o'clock, you wouldn't go, huh?
To really, really like him.
Oh, I see. She says that 68 women have said no to a man just because it was at the last moment, Joe. Higher or lower?
I think it's going to be lower because the women are looking forward to go out and have fun.
So you say lower. Exactly. If it is lower, Joe, you'll go to the board first. If not, it'll be Janet. And the actual number of single women who have told a man they were busy because he asked them out at the last minute is 54. It's lower, Joe. Joe, we left off with a base card of a 9. Whenever you win the question,
like
you have the right to change
card,
it.
Please.
And he wants to
please.
Change it. 2. A
beautiful,
2. A
beautiful.
Great change.
I go higher.
Higher than a 2. It is a 9. Remember, you can freeze at any time.
I'll freeze.
Joe freezes, needing 2 cards for the championship. We are at sudden death. Someone has to win with this play of the cards. Control, most important. Joe, now, I must say, our man on the street went above and beyond the call of duty on this one. Our man on the street went to a Saturday children's matinee at a movie theater. Of the first 100 kids that he looked at, how many were eating popcorn?
Okay, in matinee, it will be high. It will be like 70.
70 of those kids were eating popcorn, Janet.
That's right.
Popcorn. When I go to the movies, first thing I want is popcorn, so I'm going to say the number is higher.
Higher than that?
Yes.
Even to think about it, I get something caught in my teeth. The actual number of kids who were eating popcorn is 31, not higher,
all
Joe.
Right. All right.
Joe, you need 2 cards to win. Janet needs 4. Do you want to play it or pass it, Joe?
I like to pass it.
You'll pass it.
I
Janet,
pass
he leads 1 game to nothing. You need all 4 cards. 1 mistake and Joe wins the championship. With a queen, call this.
Lower.
Lower than a queen. It is a 10. Yes,
okay.
You're still in it.
Lower.
Lower than a 10. A 7. You're still in it at halfway.
Lower.
Going against the
going
odds.
Against the odds.
She
I'm
thinks
say
this
lower.
Is lower than a 7. No, it's higher, Jack. And Joe wins the championship. What prompted you to go against the odds on the 7?
Oh, when I play it at home, I always go lower on the 7. I just
Just had a feeling.
Yes.
Johnette, thank you for joining us. You're a nice lady. It's nice to see someone who has a kind of pride they have in your son.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye. Okay, Johnette Owens. Thank you, Johnette. Joe, come on down here. Third time with the money cards coming up.
Yeah, thank you.
Joe's going to go for the big dollars right after we take time out for this, so please watch. Champion Joe Leisha, who has $10,200 ready to add to that total.
Yes, I will try to add it up.
Let's open the board and get to the money cards. Come on, Joe. You've been doing well. Let's do it again. Joe, that other $200 was the money you won in this game. Yours to keep. For the brand new deck of cards all shuffled and cut, new money to play with. Starting on the bottom line, we give you $200, these three cards. Move up to the second level, we add another $200 and three more cards. Your minimum bets are $50, Joe, until you get to the top card, the big bet, where you must bet at least half the dollars. You've got a good total. Let's see if we can double it or better. Here's $200. Yep. As in the game, Joe, you start on the bottom level with a choice of two base cards. Remember, you can change your base card when you move up to the second level, and you can change it again before you make that big bet. With $200, you're starting with a four.
A four.
Pretty good card. You want to play it?
Yeah, I think I will play it. It's low enough. I will go, I will bet 100 is going to be higher.
Half the money, $100.
Yeah.
Higher than a four? It is an ace. Very much higher.
I bet $300 is going to be lower.
All of it lower than an ace. It is a 10, $600.
Okay. I'll bet 200, it's going to be lower.
$200 lower than a 10. Yes, a 2.
Yeah.
$800 up goes the 2. You get another $200, $1,000, and a great
I'll
card.
Bet the whole thing, $1,000, the next card is going to be higher.
$1,000 higher than a 2. Oh, no. Joe, doggone it. The cards were going so good for you for a while
you
there.
You can't help it. You know.
But you still have $10,200,
right.
Joe. Come on down here. That's tough. You got to go with the twos when they come up.
Right. You know, that's the only card you can bet on high.
Oh, yes.
You
know? Well, we'll meet a new challenger right after this. Who knows? Joe may get another shot of the money card, so don't go away.